going down.
This one looks tougher than the rest of them.
Yeah, but a seed wouldn't worry about that, right? Let's make it beg for mercy.
Going down.
You both did exceptionally today. Very well. Now let us return to the...
What's that? A treasure?
Wait, this is a rune.
School, don't!
What?
Rude as ever. You should listen to people when they're talking to you.
When did I listen to anything you had to say?
Aren't you confusing me with someone else you have a history with?
What's that supposed to mean? I guess you're right. You're not that fairy. Nothing like her.
So listen to me. Things in Palamecia are getting weirder by the minute. That sorceress. Ever since she set foot here, everything's gone topsy-turvy.
Something has been feeling off. So this sorceress is to blame?
I can only guess. And so that's why I need you to...
Thank you. go. Gotta find them.
Training. Was it because of that rune? No one told me anything. I thought something terrible might have happened.
I see.
You see? You really do have a way with words, you know.
Yeah, sorry.
That's more like it.
Sophie, you don't happen to know where the rune is, do you?
Well, I don't remember seeing it anywhere while we carried you out. 'Cause we did have more important things to worry about. Hey, everything okay? Let's have a competition next time. Whoever takes down more monsters in the next training will be the winner.
Okay, what's in it for me?
Well, if you win... let's see. That's a good idea. Oh, I know! The loser treats the winner to hot dogs!
Yeah, if we're lucky enough to get any before they're gone.
You're right. Aww.
Guess the competition's off.
You passed out during your last training session.
Yeah, but I'm okay.
Don't let eagerness get the best of you. As someone who took the exam early, let me tell you, you'll want to be in top form.
Yeah, thanks for the tip.
Trust me, I transferred all the way here just to become a seer, so I know all about how the jitters can get to you.
Transferred to the garden recently, right?
Yeah. I took the written exam before coming here.
Do you know anything about a place called Palamecia?
Palamecia? Sorry, never heard of it.
I see. No problem.
What's in this Palamecia place anyway?
No idea. I just have a feeling that it's something important.
Well, if I do find anything out, I'll make sure you're the first person I tell.
All right.
So, why do you want to become a seed? Oh, cat got your tongue? If it's too personal of a question, you don't have to answer.
What about you?
Me? Well, at first, I just wanted to be of use to someone.
Well, what about now?
My reasons now are a little different. I'm too embarrassed to go into detail. Squall! Booyaka!
Yeah.
What? Isn't that how you greet each other? Sophie told me that's what I should say if I want to fit in around the garden.
Nobody says that besides Sophie. She's trying to make it a thing for some reason.
Really? Well, I suppose I'll just have to be a gentleman and help her out with that, huh? Hey, I heard you passed out during your last training session.
Yeah, but I'm okay.
Don't let eagerness get the best of you. As someone who took the exam early, let me tell you, you'll want to be in top form.
Rested for today's training. Tell me when you wish to start. You seem to have recovered quickly. Still, I have made preparations to ensure today's training will be less taxing than yesterday's. If you have questions, ask now.
Do you know what that was?
That room you picked up? I have never seen the likes of it before. Was something about it bothering you?
It's nothing. I'm ready to go.
Thank you.
Take you on anytime.